Ron Paul would make a very dangerous president. Ron Paul would wait until the United States had a city that was taken out by a nuclear weapon.